can stand on my own two feet. On this chair I can write my lessons. On this pillow I can dream my nights away. This table, as you can see, well, it's perfect for tea. It isn't much, but it is enough for me. It isn't much, but it is enough. On these walls I hang wonderful pictures. Through this window I can watch the seasons change. By this lamp I can read, and I am set free. And when it's cold outside, I feel no fear. Even in winter storms, I am warm by a small and stubborn fire. And there is nowhere I would rather be. It isn't much, it is enough for me. It isn't much, but it is enough for me. This is my house. This is my house. It isn't much, but it is enough for me. Small and stubborn fire. Even when outside it's freezing, I don't pay much heed. I know that everything I need is in here. It isn't much, but
Just want to say thank you guys, we love you. And it won't be the same after this one, so yeah, we love you, Chris and Rowan. Another thing, on the thingy of Bob or whatever you want to call it, it says Everlong and All My Life. So yeah, the program. So we're actually doing All My Life first and then Everlong just because it sounds better. So, all right. I think we're all good now.
All my life I've been searching for something. Something never comes, never leads to nothing. Nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the road. All night long, a dream of the day. When it comes around and it's taken away, leads me to the feeling that I feel the most. Feel it come alive when I see your ghost.
Inside, on and on, I got nothing to hide. On
nothing to hide. And I let it go to waste.
Done! 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 Thank you. Mr. Bennett really covered everything, but on behalf of Year 14, as this is our last concert, we really just want to thank Mrs. Armstrong, Miss McKelvey, Miss Murray, and so many others like Miss Mackay, Mr. Murray, that have helped us. Throughout the 7 years, from Year 8 to Year 14, music has really been an integral part of our time at Slemish, and that's really all down to them and all the work they put in. Whether it's photocopying music, getting us through our GCSE music, they really go to every measure for us, and we really do appreciate it, even though we don't always show it. And they create such a nice environment and support everyone, no matter what stage we're at. Obviously there's some amazing musicians here. There's some people like me in first year who really weren't very good. And they really do encourage us all through our journey, which we really appreciate. And for this, we have prepared a song for you, which you don't know about. So if it goes well, hopefully that shows how well you've taught us. And if it doesn't, hopefully it makes everything else more impressive. So let's go.
I'm nothing special, in fact, I'm a bit of a bore. When I tell a joke, you've probably heard it before. But I have a talent, a wonderful thing, 'cause everyone listens when I start to sing. I'm so grateful and proud. All I want to do is sing it out loud.
So I say thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty. What would life be? Without a song or a dance, what are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me.
Thanks for all the joy that